Hey everybody, it's Brentonitis here for another episode of Sonic Adventure 2 Battle. And we shall continue on the dark side. Okay, so basically we're gonna go and find a bunch of keys. If you see this big thing right here, yeah. That kinda happens. So make sure you get rings as soon as you come into the game, because those are everywhere. And if they find you, yeah, it's not good. Before we do anything in the game, there's something we have to get, and that thing is, well, it's supposed to be right here, but I already got it. And it lets you dig. Not metal boxes, but it lets you dig. And it was inside the robot. That was weird. So, I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I have done a game review on every single Metroid game. Metroid 1, Metroid 2, The Return of Samus, Metroid 3, which is Super Metroid, Metroid 4, which is Metroid Fusion, my favorite one, Metroid 5, which is kind of like a remake of the first one. Metroid 5 is Metroid Zero Mission. I don't get it, where is it? And then, of course, I've done a review on Metroid Prime, Metroid Prime 2, Echoes, Metroid Prime 3, Corruption, and I've done a review on Metroid Prime Hunters, and yes, even Metroid Prime Pinball. Pinball one was really good. It surprised me how good the pinball one was. I thought it would be like kind of crappy, since like I've never seen anybody like actually play it, but I've seen everybody play all the other games. But no, it was really good. Okay, is this some kind of a sick joke? Tell me where the stupid key is. And here it is. That was easier than I made it look. You know, it's almost completely pointless showing you where the keys are, since for everyone who plays, it's a completely different spot. Get away from me, you sick, twisted... Ah. I can't believe you just said that. I can't believe you just said that. Again. Okay, looks like we're getting a hot trail on this one. And no. And up here is this. But we don't have the Mystic Melody, but I will show you where to get that later. Either at the end of the video or at some like other time. Also, the new game, Metroid Other M, which is like the weirdest name for a Metroid game. Usually they have like cool names like Corruption or whatever, but I don't know why they called it that. I guess we'll just have to find out, but anyway, I'm going to be doing a review on that the day it comes out. And if I don't, because like I'm too busy or whatever stupid excuse I have, then it'll be just like the day after or something, because my friend pre-ordered it, and if you don't get it within 2 days of it coming out, they just like give it away to whoever wants it, really. Die, monkey. Die, you stupid. Ah, what the? That was just like... Okay, it's been 10 minutes. Where the heck is the stupid? What do you want from me?
What do you want from me?
No, I'm not gonna start singing Adam Lambert. Where? You do realize this is upsetting me? That's it, I'm resetting. Okay, I've reset it and found 2 out of the 3 keys. And almost got the last one. Wherever, whoa, it just like flew by, that's stupid. Okay, it's not in there. It's flying around up here. Oh, come on. Don't be completely stupid. Just give me the key. Yes! Yes! Baby, yes! After 12 minutes and restarting it, we have found it. Rank A, I had to restart it and it took twice as long as it should have. And I got an A. That's kind of weird. Well, now we got 28 albums. Emblems, not albums. What am I saying? You do realize that if you don't have this game, you should definitely get it. Because it's just completely awesome. Okay, this, that, the other thing. My name is Eggman and all that. Okay, now instead of proceeding on and playing as Eggman in the next part, gonna go to Sage Select, gonna go to Dry Lagoon, pick any one of the 5 missions. Any of them is fine. And for some reason, I could never find this until I watched a video on it. You simply go over here, you dig in, and then what do you know? It's right there. You get the Mystic Melody, and it's just right there. So incredibly easy. I could not believe how close it was. I thought it would be in like the last level or something, but nope, it's right here. And now that you have this, you can find the Lost Chao on any level using Batgirl or whatever. But yeah, only as her. When you have to get the Mystic Melody for each individual character, so you can't use it if you're Eggman, unless you found the one for Eggman, so on and so forth. But anyway, that's about all we're gonna do. We got a step further in the story mode, and we got the Mystic Melody, which will definitely help us find all the Lost Chao. But anyway, I will see you in episode 20 at some point. So, over and out.